Hey guys, Marcus here, and today I just got this box from eBay, and you might not know what's inside, or you will from the title, but I'm just going to open it up straight away. And what do we have? Look at this, guys. It's blue. This is my Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom toy. Now, before we open it up to review it, let's just look at the box a little bit. I like the box art for this stuff because I like how you can see they're being like shipped off the island. Like you can see the like metal bars. It looks like they're in cages going off the island, and there's the volcano erupting. There's Owen with Blue, who we just got, and on the back we have Blue, a Velociraptor, a Gallimimus, whatever it's called, Dilophosaurus, and Dimorphodon. But yeah, there's the Jurassic World Cracked logo, and let's open this guy right up. Alright, so starting off is, okay, so here's a scan thing for the Jurassic World Facts app. So here's his mouth closed, and you can open it up. He has really bad, his arms are plastic, but it's a really bad plastic. I think he has turnable feet, does he? No. So his movement is in the legs. The arms are, I was gonna say poseable, but not. You can move the arms up and down. The tail, it looks like it's poseable. No, it's not. The tail's the only, that's rubber, but it's actually plastic. The head doesn't even have movement to either. All right, so let's look at him. Let's open the mouth. It opens that wide, so he can be like jumping out at you. No, the head doesn't move. Alright, so it can be like, and his claws are not painted, which I'm a little sad about. See, they're same, their skin tone, so they're not painted. The legs you can move like into that position to where it looks like he's like kicking out. Like that. He does, most of the Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom stuff, well not most of it, but some of them are poseable. Blue is not. They made battle damage toys, which is literally where they remake the normal toys and then just paint red scars on them. And for the dino damage one, I think the battle damage blue, I think it is poseable. His arms are kind of poseable since they're really bad rubber. But yeah, here's the nice box art. I like that. I wish I didn't tear the box. I could have like kept that. But I guess we'll do let's get him standing up normally. How does he stand? I think he has to stand like I'm not sure if he stands. Alright, there we go. That is him standing right there. He's pretty long. He has a tail. His tail is kind of like turned. And now let's just get some design. He has a pretty nice mouth. Let's look at that eye. It's a nice eye. Other eye, good eye. He has the blue stripe going down him. Blue stripe going down him again. And his, yeah, I guess that's good enough for him. Yeah, That's pretty much the figure. Let's size compare him, I guess, with dinosaurs right here. Let's compare him with the Lost World Velociraptor. About the same size. The other one is a little bigger. Other one's longer. No, it looks like Blue. No, I think Blue's a little. Here, let me get Blue standing normally. And this guy. Alright, I think they're about the same size. Yeah. Alright, now let's do him with a Alan Grant figure. Okay, Grant is about a little bit bigger. Let's try a Jurassic Park 3 Grant. Blue is a little bit bigger. And let's try one more. How about a Robert Muldoon figure? Actually, okay, yeah, Robert Muldoon figure. Muldoon is definitely bigger. Let's try a size comparison with the young T-Rex. T-Rex is a little bit, twice the size of Blue, not including the legs, so. They're pretty close to the same size, actually. Let's try the Jurassic World Hasbro Indominus Rex. The Indominus. Let me get standing. Indominus is pretty bigger. Twice the size, actually. Let's try Lost World Pachycephalosaurus. Pachy is bigger. And the Jurassic Park 3 Gray Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus is pretty close to the same size, but the head is, it needs like a head on top of it to make it the same size. But yeah, that's Blue. So let's just take one more look at him. See, you can see that his toes and claws aren't painted, but there's his face. So the little, his teeth are individually painted, unlike Hasbro toys that we may know. The Indominus Rex is fine, but trying to find another one. Hasbro toys. This is way better than the Hasbro Blue. But yeah, I guess that'll wrap up this review. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.